Today, I'm going to show you how to code better with Dart arrays using array functions. We define a list of routes. To iterate on the list, you will use the standard for loop by initializing an index var I as 0 until the size of the list, and increment after each iteration. And on the for body, you do whatever you want to do, in this case, to print the item. Another approach to this problem is we take the same list of fruits and we use a for in loop that assigns the var fruit to each element of the list one by one. On the body, we print the value of the fruit, but there is a better and shorter approach to this one. We take again the list of fruits and invoke the for each method that is present on all lists. We pass an anonymous function that returns fruits for each iteration, and we provide the logic on the callback, in this case, print each fruit on the screen. You have a list of fruits and you want to generate another list with the content of the initial list with added information. We will loop on the first list using the for in loop and add the item with the added information to the resulting list, fruits 2. A better approach is we take the same initial fruits list and invoke the map method on it. The map receives a function that returns elements of the list for each iteration. We pass the logic on the callback, that is the list item with added information. This results in a new list that we assign to list 2. You have a list of numbers and want to find if a particular number is present in the list. You will use a for loop on the list and compare each element until it's found using the if statement and set the found as true and exit the loop. A better approach is take the same list of numbers and invoke the contains method and pass the value to look for. We have a list of users object that contains name and age of each user. We add 3 users with age 18, 21, and 23. To filter for users that have more than 18 years old, we create a new empty list that will contain the users that met the age criteria. We loop on the initial list and compare the age greater than 18 and add the users to the new list. The better approach is taking the same users list, invoke the every method that receives a function, and the argument is each iteration user of the list, and the body is the criteria to filter the list. In this case, is user age greater than 18. The every method returns a new list with filtered elements. You have a list of lists of numbers and you want to flatten into a single list of all elements. You will loop in the outer list and add an inner loop for the inner list. Then you have all the elements of the resulting flattened list. A better approach is taking the same list of lists and call the expand method that expands a method, and each element of the array is the argument, and on the callback return the element itself. The expand method returns the resulting flat array with all elements. That was code this not that Dart array. Hit like if you want to see more videos like this. Thank you for watching. See you next time.